General and Mrs. Van Fleet are welcomed by President and Mrs. Ree as they arrive in Seoul. For the General, it is a meeting of old friends. The former 8th Army Commander is back in Asia as a special envoy of President Eisenhower to survey the political and military situation. President Ree's urging of renewed war lends special significance to the visit.